Are you still struggling to create a hierarchy like this one when you use WPS Presentation to make the company's annual report? Next, let's learn how to quickly create a hierarchy. Click the Insert tab and the WPS Art button to pop up the Insert WPS Art dialog pane. Here, we can see the different types of hierarchy. Click the graphic, and the corresponding application scenario description will be displayed on the right side. Click Hierarchy, and select one of the styles. Finally, click Insert. A blank model of the hierarchy appears on the page, and we can enter text in the graphic. In our practical work, we also need to add branches to the hierarchy manually. If you want to add branches to the same level, click any graphic at this level, and then click the Add Shape button in the shortcut menu bar on the right side. And then we can click Add Shape After or Add Shape Before according to our needs. If we want to add the next branch level to the graphic, click Add Shape Below. If we want to add the branch to the graphic up one level, click Add Shape Above. Finally, the general framework of the organization chart is established. If we want to adjust the hierarchical relationships of a department at this point, we can choose Promote or Demote in the shortcut menu bar on the right side. For aesthetics, we can also change the color of the entire hierarchy. Increase the shadow effect, or change the layout of the hierarchy. We can set the hierarchy according to our individual needs. Did you get it?